Tetric EvoFlow is a flowable restorative composite for aesthetic dentistry. It combines good flowability with high stability. Tetric EvoFlow easily adapts to the cavity walls during application. This means that the material can be applied accurately even on surfaces with a shallow taper or narrow areas. Once applied, the material stays in place and does not flow away. Unlike conventional flowable restorative composites, Tetric EvoFlow uses a combination of spherical and angular fillers. When Tetric EvoFlow is applied through the tip of the cannula, the spherical fillers move and turn between the angular fillers of the specially formulated monomer mixture, similar to what happens in ball bearings. Once the pressure eases off, the spherical fillers begin to interact with the monomer. These interactions lead to a stable consistency. Because of this characteristic, Tetric EvoFlow is flowable when exposed to shear loading and stable when not exposed to shear loading. By contrast, conventional flowable composites contain ground rather than spherical fillers. Ground fillers entangle with each other because of their angular structure and size. This is the reason why their consistency does not change when they are exposed to shear loading. These conventional restorative composites can be extremely viscous and therefore difficult to place, or they can be more flowable if their filler content is reduced. This, however, entails a loss in stability. The innovative filler concept employed in Tetric EvoFlow is based on an innovative filler concept that provides the material with both good flowability and high stability. Given its high stability, Tetric EvoFlow stays exactly there where it's been applied and does not flow away. It can therefore be used even in narrow areas for minimally invasive applications and applications that need precise placement of material. In sum, the flexible consistency provides the material with several advantages over conventional flowable composites. It makes Tetric EvoFlow an exceptional material to use.